Hello, beautiful people. This is Mimi, and I'm back with chapter 6 of Perfect Match. Let's get started. He obviously has a little boy. Doesn't it mess up with your, like, internal clock? Adorable. I'm gonna roar back. Yeah, she has no interest in him. I stab him in the eye. I want to say that. So he wants them to manipulate people. All of that. Did they do something to his wife? I don't like that woman. What happened with James? For now, but they're probably still working on it. Yep, you can meditate in jail. What happened to Hamza's mom? What happened to Nadia? Hope everything is going okay at the party. Eileen, hello. Is everything all right? I'm starting to get worried over here. You better have a good reason for not replying. Okay. So she's just trying to get your attention. Daddy? He's technically their daddy. But first, food. Damien is not gonna like that. If you wanted to start a family. Thank you. Oh, so they weren't actually married, maybe? Or maybe they are. I would use the third one. I wanna. Oh, Damien has a little sister at least. Maybe I'll come back and see what the other one. What happens if you choose Damien. But I wanna see how Tom interacts with little kids. That it's true. I hope they're not getting attacked. Or maybe it's Nadia? And Steve? And deeper. Nadia is very protective, especially since Steve was taken away from her. I'll come back for Damien. Oh, Damien. You're a potty pooper. Why? That's a good incentive to stay quiet. Why is he black too? He's that outfit. He was wearing the jacket with the scarf last night. The way they're talking about him. Just reminds him that he's not really human. Yes, you can. It's for deeper. She doesn't like it. Ouch. What's going on? Ooh. What is it? What on earth? Are you supposed to be like those toys from the 90s? What were they called? Furbies? Thank you. say woo. I'm sorry, I'm not gonna get it. I have enough with my doggy. What about the main character's mom? And Tom doesn't have a mom to call. Okay, definitely not the third one. I wonder what the second one entails. Let's go with that one. Yeah, I didn't think it was gonna be good anyway. Totally understandable that he's angry and hurt. Oh my gosh, that's true. Okay, beautiful people, that's it for this chapter. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it and subscribe for more choices videos every Monday.